Yo guys, welcome back to a new video, and today I'll be showing you the damage differences between the true Santorio and Yoru, and yeah, it's pretty big difference actually. Anyways, enjoy. Okay, as you guys can see, it's almost, or it's more than double the damage, which is absolutely crazy. But something that was funny, that both Q moves did about the same damage. So yeah, here's the difference between true Santorio and Yoru. And thank you guys for watching, and goodbye.